for their trust and confidence. I've got a lot of thanks to give out here. First and foremost to my perfect wife.
Don't tell me what I
Can I run with Jess alone?
Very good.
We met before. It's great. Hard to forget those eyes.
Oh, wait, no, come on.
Okay.
Come on.
Can I still hold the Bible?
Right over here.
There we go.
Okay.
You can put it away if you want.
Oh, is that what you said to my mom? It was wonderful. My mom loved it.
1 minute, Angel. Do you want to hold it? Here.
There you go.
Lollipop. It's going to come in
your
mouth.
Got us all?
Just look at the camera,
okay.
And then we're going to have lollipop. It's going to go in your mouth right after.
Keep going. You're standing right next to me.
There you go.
And then we're going to have.
There you go.
Got it? Okay.
Okay. And the people in the back, you can spread out a little bit.
Oh.
You're going to
give. Welcome to the front row.
Do you remember what I told you?
Smile.
No, not smile. No date till you're 30.
All right.
Hey, Angel, how old are you?
12.
You're 12, what's your name?
How are you?
I'm fine.
The problem is, you know, you guys, you got a hard time.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
All right.
Sister. I like kids better than people.
Yeah.
Guys.
That's nice of you.
No, I'm not saying it. He knows it. Do you know what my dad used to say? My granddaughter said one important job.